Be good, man.
God bless.
Let's see if I got some change for you.
Okay, try that again. Insufficient funds?
Well, it's the worst day of my life. This can't be happening to me.
Please.
Seriously? Why should I give you anything? You're probably gonna spend it on booze or something, man.
You judge me without even knowing my situation. Yeah, I'm like this now, but I used to be like you. I used to have cars, money. I used to have everything. But I let it get to me. And what did it bring me? It brought me this. I'm telling you, don't. Please don't let it destroy you. Please, please, heed my warning.
I'm begging you, sir. Please hear my cry. Don't just ignore me. Don't pass me by. My message is simple. It's really quite plain. Don't love the world. You pay.
Here's Jim.
As you can see, I'm gone and have left you with little to live on. I hope you will realize that this is how I have been living. I wish you had loved and given more. It might have changed things. Maybe now you'll understand the consequences that your greed has brought upon you. I hope you will one day learn what really matters in life.
Love always, Lauren.
I once had money. There were things I took.
Message. Hey, Jim. It's Tom from work. Haven't heard from you in a while. Hope you're doing all right, man. Hey, I hate to inform you that the art section of AmeriCorps has gone under. Now and I have department. I don't. Sorry, dude. I wish you the best of luck.
I no longer soar. Though like an eagle you soar. A time will come when what you adore will come crashing down all around, and you will be left face on the ground. So please realize when it comes to greed, it only destroys. Not what you need. Crashing. It's not what you need. So heed my warning. Go and change before it's too late, and you end up the same.